Go.
Hi, my name is Karen. Today I'm going to teach you how to make fruit salad. Okay, here are the ingredients you'll need. Well, you can actually use any kind of fruit you would like. But here's a fruit I'm using. You can use some apples, blueberries, and strawberries.
Sure.
I'm going to pour all the yogurt into a bowl.
What out? What?
The yogurt doesn't even come out. I'm going to get a handful.
I'm going to get that outside too.
They're kind of hard to get just a handful.
Now that is the best thing.
That
is yummy.
Yes.
There's apples in there?
Apples, blueberries, and strawberries.
Blueberries. You forgot blueberries.
I said blueberries.
Blueberries. Blueberries. Blueberries.
Blueberries. Blueberries.